tears your eyes.
Pick it up and move to the left.
And all that surround you, my secrets and lies. I'll be your slave.
Don't do that. Don't do that.
Hopefully we're getting better at this. Hello everyone to another episode of Rowing on Land.
Hi everyone.
This is episode number 5. So in this episode we're doing some rear prep inside the bus. We're ripping out the old walls because the people that had the bus before the person that we got it from started to turn it into like a taco truck or roach coach or whatever. So there were some walls and wiring, piping, that kind of stuff in it that we had to tear out. And we're sorry for the darkness in the video. We didn't realize it was dark until after we filmed, so we learned our lesson. That's why we use lots of lights now when we record our new episodes. So you'll see that in the future. We scrubbed the entire roof of the bus by hand, so you'll see that in this video to get ready to put the Henry's TropiCool sealant on the roof. And Nina hates heights and ladders.
I was terrified. You'll see at the end, right?
Yeah, but you also saw that in the intro right before this, before the title cut.
Yes.
Again, we apologize for this YouTube thing, making videos. We're getting better at it. I had some notes on my phone. I'm working on being able to memorize this stuff, but we're just rushing between things right now, so not much time for prep. And obviously we're in the car right now. This is the only peace and quiet that we can get to film our videos. And yeah, things are going great in the new place. You'll see that in some of the future episodes. We'll be releasing sneak peeks. And one of the things we plan to do is we want to live stream when we're working on the bus on Facebook, so go ahead and like and follow our Facebook page and you'll be notified as soon as we're live streaming. And don't forget Instagram. We post a lot of pictures on Instagram of what we're doing from day to day. That also gets automatically posted to Facebook, so if you're following Facebook you'll get those as well.
What? I don't have anything to say.
Come on, you're part of this.
I don't have much to say. You covered it all.
Say something. I had to have forgotten something.
No, I think you got it all. Scrubbing the bus was not fun for me.
No, definitely
probably the
not.
Scariest. Yeah, and it was a lot. So I'm glad to be past that point.
And we'd like to take this opportunity to open up questions for our next video. If you'd like to ask us a question, go ahead and post it in the comments below, and we will try our very best to answer all the questions in our next episode. We want to kind of create a dialogue here, so, you know, along with inspiring people to downsize their lives and just start living, you know, we want to help guide you on that journey. So any insight that we can provide would be, you know, we'd be very glad to provide that. Yeah. We're not editing our videos like we said last time too, so you can get the raw everything. And these first few episodes, we realized we didn't do a lot of talking to the camera, including the camera, so that's another thing that we're working on. So keep an eye out for us having times during the time-lapse montage where we slow it down and, you know, see some of the dialogue like some of the other people are doing, because I think that makes it more interesting.
Yeah.
Than just watching a time lapse.
Zooming in a little bit on some of our things. We tried to do that a little bit more too, because we realized we weren't really doing that. So we're trying to get some close-ups on certain things, maybe tools we're using or some areas that are...
Explain what we're doing.
Yeah, exactly.
Obviously, you know, power washing the bus and scrubbing the bus and ripping things out. Not too much involved in that, so not a lot of real close-ups that we can provide, but definitely we have quite a few episodes that are in the queue.
Yep. So get ready.
And we talked way too long. Sorry about that, folks. Yeah, so we're an open book. Ask us anything. We'll answer it. Enjoy the video.
Here we go. Yeah.
leg?
Not ready yet. Where's the ladder?
Straight back. Take this leg straight back. Keep going. Down, 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 down. Keep going.
No, no.
I got you.
Don't do that. Don't do that.
No, keep going down.
Don't do that.
Right there.
Where?
Okay. Move that foot to the left. Bring
tears to your eyes.
Move to your left. Pick it up and move to the left. There, nice.
And all that surround you are secrets and lies. I'll be yours.